Hi, we're here with Dennis Riberty, one of the 15 rising stars of the region. So Dennis, tell me a little bit about the influences behind your successful career in high school.
Well, my biggest mentor is probably my freshman English teacher, Mrs. Rukavina. She was also my class sponsor, so I worked very closely with her being a class officer and working with prom committee last year. But it was nice to always have somebody to go to talk to about any issues that I had. She was always here before and after school. And really, any of the teachers at Wheeler, because it's, you know, such a tight-knit community that you can talk to any of the teachers about any issues you have. So I think that's definitely a big factor in how I got to where I am today.
And you've been very involved in scouting ever since you were a little one, and you even completed your Eagle Scout. Tell me about that project that you completed for your Eagle Scout.
Well, one of the big parts of the Eagle Scout project, like you said, is deciding what you want to do, and that took a while for me. I knew that I wanted to do something to give back to the community, and I knew that some people had worked with Opportunity Enterprises, so I decided to ask them if there was anything that they would like, and they gave me a couple of ideas that they wanted, and I picked some that, you know, seemed difficult but still doable, and I ended up deciding on making a patio and several benches for the courtyard at their facility in Valparaiso. And I was able to organize and help lead my fellow scouts and other volunteers in the construction of those. And it's just very satisfying to see the use that they've gotten over the last 3 years.
And you're going to be graduating in about a month. Tell me where you go from here.
Well, I'm going to Purdue West Lafayette in the fall to study actuarial science. And after that, you know, maybe pursue a master's in business administration and hopefully end up back in Northwest Indiana.
All right. Thank you much.